Good sound. Are you already recording? Am I recording?
He hasn't read our other one.
It's so perfect. I don't want to move.
We'll just watch people not to drip on.
One.
That's what he does. It's a concert. We sit on this like a step. So he has to have that right at the edge of the step. Otherwise, it'll crumble down. We've got a perfect spot we have found. We all get the same seats. Jeannie and I were talking about maybe next year if we come together, go ahead and get a table. Have dinner and we'll be up front.
Thank you. our guitar player, Chase Maddox. Greg Balut playing the trumpet. Chase Maddox on the guitar. All right, how we doing out there? Let's give an amen to this weather. This is amazing, absolutely amazing. All right, we're gonna move on with the tune. It's gonna be in 5/4, so if you're kind of worried about counting in 4, just keep it in 4. Eventually it'll roll around for you here and there. So it'll come back on you. We're gonna feature our trombones on this tune. It's called Decoupage. And who else is soloing on this one? Jonathan Ward, Woo! Mr. Daniel Dickinson, and Mike Steiner is playing in the band. Let's have a hand for Mike Steiner. It's okay, we're not gonna have him solo. Dicko Pie from trombones with Mike Steiner. So Daniel Dickinson on alto. Yeah. And Jonathan Ward on trumpet. One thing we're really proud of at the University of North Florida, we're an undergraduate program, but we have so many writers in our program that it's amazing. We did a concert last week and debuted 8 charts from within our program, and 7 of them are from this band here. And the opening tune you heard in Chase Maddox's, well, this tune we're going to play for you is Mr. Jonathan Ward's. This is called The Winding Road. We're going to have Jose Rojas playing tenor sax, and Jonathan Ward wrote a trumpet solo for himself.
You don't have to come with us.
No, I don't want to be wrong.
Thank goodness for trees.
We'll be right back.
Jonathan Ward, The Winding Road.
Thank you, thank you.
Right now I'd like to introduce a man that doesn't need introduction. He just needs to come up here and do what he's gonna do. Ladies and gentlemen, that guy. I'll be that guy for the night, okay? I got some jazz grams here. Got about 20 of them, but we're gonna wait till they get done. Gotta let them play, guys, gotta let them play. But the only thing we're gonna announce right now is you got 25 minutes to get your CDs. The souvenir shop's still open. Concession stand's still open. Make sure you're picking up your trash. And for the most outstanding trophy sponsor, we're gonna announce those. Barron's Heating and Air Conditioning, the Robert Barron's family, Samuel Chirillo family, Kenneth Parker family, Dan Weiner family, Larry and Dara Kelly, Rawl and Valeria Zambrano, Vince Carter Foundation, Masters Electric, New Smyrna Beach Jazz Festival, and we still want to thank Atlantic High School, Spruce Creek High School, and Warner Christian Academy for putting on this event. Everybody put your hands together. Just want you to know, roll on the grass. Are you playing tonight? You are? Oh man, he's not gonna play for you guys. So, don't let him get off the stage. Somebody grab a trumpet, clean it off, and give it. Let's have a hand for Jeremy. Woo! All right, this next tune is one written by our lead alto player, Mr. Daniel Dickinson. It's a tune called Martha's Prize. It's going to feature Aaron Larian on the piano. It's going to feature, Jonathan Ward again on the trumpet.
Again.
Oh, and Mr. Stephen Justice on the trombone. This is called Martha's Prize. Couple more numbers for you. This next one is a tune from the great show River Dance. If you've never heard a big band play this piece, well, this will be your first time. And maybe Jeremy will come up here and do a little bit of his River Dance for you. Hopefully not. We want to clear the place. But anyway, here's River Dance. And let's see. It features Mr. Daniel Dickinson, Mr. Jonathan Ward. Who else? Anyone else on this? Oh, also let's have a hand for Mr. David Smith on drums on the last one. His grandmother would kill me if I didn't mention that.
Huh?
It's not taking.
Thank you.
either. We've got one more tune. Greg Ballou wrote a nice ballad that we're going to close with. I think you're going to like this.
This is not a ballad.
Thank you. my shoes right now. This ain't too good right now. I'm just saying. We got a couple of plaques for the UNF JE1 and JE2. I'd like to thank the Academy and FBA for another superior. Weren't they good?